clash on Big Bridge.
So Big Bridge, it's off to the west, right?
My first colossal...
Finally, a town!
We can't go in.
What? Why not?
It's another Federation town. We better steer clear.
We don't want to run into those creeps.
Always go in prepared.
Whoa! That thing over there has gotta be it!
No, that is one bit the bridge!
Getting to the top is...
not gonna be fun.
All the same.
Still, you have to admire it. Who could have built something like this?
Nobody ever built it. A giant summoned it here in ages past.
The name is Aiko. My job is to look after the bridge. You've come here to cross it, right?
Yeah. So, you were saying that Big Bridge isn't man-made. That someone summoned it here. But like...
First, the bridge has a real name. It's Alexander, in fact.
What?
The Great Mirage. Big Bridge Alexander.
Oh, it's the true! How did I miss it? I can sense the bridge is the presence.
Dude, this thing is alive? Holy schlep!
And that's why a summoner like me has to look after him.
Oh, wow. So you're a summoner then.
Yeah, but it's not like I'm the one that summoned him. Hey, can I ask you something?
Hmm?
Are you them? The one and only giants from the hills?
You bet!
Yeah, that's the word.
So, I guess that means it's true.
Hmm?
Wait a second. If the prophecy is right... You better not even think about it! Don't you dare lead us down the wrong path!
Huh?
Nobody remembers because they're so caught up in the Crimson Prophecy.
The Azure Prophecy, it very clearly says you could bring us salvation or ruin, the divergent futures.
Oh, that's right. Princess Sarah did tell us about the divergence.
Wait, the what?
You're the meme you forgot?
I'm starting to worry. Maybe I shouldn't let you use the bridge.
Oh no, we're cool. Me and Rain are totally going to reap the right future.
Sure are.
Huh? Well, it's not like I can stop you. The prophecy's about you, not me, right? Go on, you can cross. But don't go causing the apocalypse.
Duly noted.
So is there some special the trick to getting to the tippity top of Alexander?
Just get on. I'll handle the wake-up call.
The what?
Alexander's kind of a sound sleeper. So it's my job to step in and sort of get things going. Now, off you go!
Ready when you are.
This is the gonna be fun!
Thanks, Aiko.
Whoa! Hey, Rain?
I've got a bad feeling.
Okay. I know that you're over there. I suppose you want to cross the bridge too?
No. My business is here with you, Summoner. An Esper as I thought. Look upon me now. Am I truly your enemy?
Fenrir, your place is here by my side.
As you wish, but I hope you indulge me with a better fight than that mist dragon with the other girl.
Other girl? You mean Rydia? No! What did you do to her?
Soon you will no longer care.
Ow, owie, ow, ow.
And here, I thought gravity was the worst that could happen to us.
Are we there yet?
I guess not.
Huh? Why did we just stop? Don't tell me Alexander went back to sleep!
Oh no. We have to do the rest of this on foot?
Looks like we have no choice.
Dude, why?
okay?
A friend of mine used to go to the school way up on a hill, and it would close down even at the slightest hint of snow.
The Y is...
Because the only thing worse than climbing a slippery hill is trying to come back down. Anyway.
She's so upset we've moved beyond trivia. Oh, that's great. How are we supposed to get past here?
I'll show you.
Huh?
Now your turn.
Demonstration.
Yeah, thanks.
Hey, no sweat. I'm Bartz, and this is my partner Boko. Oh, hey, I've heard there's some weirdo going around here yelling my name and attacking total strangers. Wait, it's not one of you, is it?
Huh?
No, we didn't even know your name until you just told us.
Oh, good. Well, I better keep looking for him. Can't have folks like that roaming around.
If some bully was going around using my name to hurt a bunch of innocent people, I'd be the weirded out too.
I know, right?
Maybe if Tama was a tomahawk, then her name could...
Apple! Your grade for that one is the PU!
Yeah, that did stink.
PU? But that's two grades!
You guys going up?
Yes, that's right.
Okay, then why don't I tag along? Okay, then why don't I tag along? The more the merrier, I say. You know, this might be my first time ever meeting an ordinary giant. Back when I was a kid, Me? No way. Boko here is just a really good friend. You know, there are plenty of mirages who live alone.
Well, considering she's best buddies with the giant sea dragon, I'd say she's closer to some...
Sure know some interesting people.
Thank you.
Way.
Oh, an obstruction! I think I don't... some classes in Monies.
Hey, listen, sis.
You know that expression, cross that bridge when you come to it? Don't you think that's kind of a I mean, it's not like you can cross a bridge before you come to it. It doesn't make any sense. If you ask me.
I didn't. Please make it stop.
Thank you.
Wait a sec. Is that who you were talking about?
That's definitely your name he's the calling.
Who's there? Show yourself!
I'm back with a vengeance!
And you are...
Huh?
Huh? You mean you don't recognize him?
I have awaited this day. How many years now?
Huh?
Hang on. What was I going to do to you again?
Hey, don't look at me.
Then tell me what you know.
Huh? Nobody asks me that.
Which of them will out the stupid the other? I can't but look away.
Mm-hmm.
Huh. I'll get it right this time. I have awaited this day 100 years.
Oh, well, that's a nice round number.
Sure is, for one he just made up.
Bury the lame.
Yeah, I'll say.
Quiet, quiet, quiet! No one is permitted to mock the almighty Gilgamesh! Not without a fight. Ganging up on me like that, you cowards! Barks!
What?
Next time, it's just you and me.
That's definitely not happening.
Well, I've given you enough of a beating anyway. Good day!
So, who mixed up his marbles?
Got me.
Well, at least he's out of our hair, I guess?
Wouldn't that be nice? Okay, see you guys around.
Yep, take care.
Right, don't be a stranger now.
Bye-bye.
Oh, come on, live a little!